Hey guys, Jacob820 here, and it's been a long time, and I am playing a very popular game on Roblox right now. It's called Booga Booga. I've seen a couple of people play it, but I'm not really sure what it's all about. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to play the game. I don't know how this. Is that a shark? Oh boy. Yeah. So, I'm gonna just do some stuff and then come back and do something else. Sailing to a new island. Sharks. Run away! Run away while you still can! Come on. Rafts are slow. Run away! Run away while you still can! There we go. Ooh, there's a cave. Does cactus give me anything? Let's find out. Can eat it. That's neat. What's down here? What is this? Is it a goober? Maybe there are resources down here. What is this? Ooh. What is that? Coal. I will come back for that. Anyway, let me know if you want me to play some StarCraft or Minecraft. They're both crafts. What is this thing? Is this chicken? Peeper. What does that do? Oh, why did I lose health? That's weird. Die, cactus. I'm gonna kill you. Is this a... Ooh, it's a tree. I'm gonna punch it. Punch it to death. Come on. Yes! Neat. Ooh. I'm part of the tribe! Whatever that means. I need to keep doing this. There we go. Eat some more of that. Die, tree! But yeah, I'm gonna get some tools and stuff like that, and I'll be... I have chests. Oh! Let's open this. Die! Fled chest. Whatever that means. Oh! That is a lot of stuff. That's quite a bit of stuff. Alright, let's see what's in this other blood chest. Do you get the same things for every chest? It looks like it. But yeah. I'm gonna open all these chests and stuff, and I'll be back. Oh no, my bag is full. What's this? This. What did I do? Oh, I see. Let's make those. let's eat some berries. What was that? Did you guys hear that? That is worrying. Ooh, a leaf bag. Oh, sweet. Does that mean I have more stuff? I think it does. Yeah, I think it does. Like, that's not a leaf. Bear with me. I'm such a noob. Oh, that's neat. That's really neat. Open this chest. Holy crap. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of stuff. My bag is full. Let's cook some stuff. Okay. Okay, that makes more sense. Ooh, I can make a chest. That's neat. How do I use it? Is that literally what you do? That's kinda useless. Is this cooked? That's cool. Ooh. That's nice. This is nice stuff. Okay. So, what am I supposed to do? What does a grinder do? Oh. I don't know what a grinder does, but I'm gonna build a hut. Did I build it? Oh, whatever. Oh, that's so much better than the stone. Wow. Oh, bag. Let's see how I use this chest. Doop 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 doop. Oh, that's nice. That's super nice. That is really nice. So you can literally store, like, all your stuff in there? That's really neat. That's really neat. Okay. So. Have some iron. Oh, fire's gonna die. Coal. Oh, whoa. Okay. What am I supposed to do now? Does this give me armor? Or some things? Or what? I don't know. Grinder. Need a grinder. Need grease down for that? Opened the chest and it was really good. Holy crap. Gold? Bro. Bro. This is some gnarly stuff. I'm surprised I can hold all this. Holy crap. Oh, flap. It's okay, I used a grinder. If any of you guys care enough, let me know what you use a grinder for. Because I have no idea. Blood fruit. That sounds gross. Okay. So, let's do that. So guys, thank you so much for watching, if you did. Probably not a lot of you guys are gonna watch this, but thank you so much. Makes me really happy when people watch my stuff. That sounds weird, but yeah. If I get one like, I will continue to do this theory thing. Apparently Booga Booga is like super popular, so that's why I'm playing it. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like. If you leave one like, then I will continue. I will know that you like this series, and then I will continue. Yeah, so if you really enjoyed this video, and then go check out some of my other videos, and if you really want to, you can go subscribe. That'd make me really happy, you know? So yeah. Go do that if you feel worthy enough, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.